My fate is to be one of the centers of reality, a reality whose margins are too remote for me to see. I am nearsighted. My nearsightedness is persistent and stubborn. It determines and orientates me. It isolates me but also connects me to the world. It carries me away and brings me back. It is simply my carrier. The visitor is the story of my pilgrimage towards my center. An irrational and happy excursion that only has motives and no explanation. An adventure in which fiction and invention, romanticism and humor mix up with the tragicomedy of my defenselessness before myself.